I dig it. I think we should be able to handle this vacuum now. But I... Okay, I need algae. I need algae. Oops. Sorry. Regretting this now. Oh, hello, cat. Some algae there. Nope. Damn cat. You're gonna have to go, girl. Man's gotta dig. Whoa, whoa, where'd you go? Come back. There you are. It's going faster. Now we're cooking with gas. Well, we're trying not to, trying to leave the gases alone, but I think I'll take my next duplicate at this rate. For what? Oh. This dug out so that oxygen spread. Ah. Some tile here. Oh, hello. Speak of duplicates. Give me a cook. Please give me a cook. I want to cook. Oof. All right, I need a cook. Whoa, what? Oh, hold up. I don't remember telling you to do that, my man. Not until I'm ready to process that. So if you could just... Thanks. That was copper and coal. Okay, I know I said one or two more nights, but I'm just... Maybe a couple more. I'm addicted. Nighttime music. And we're back. slow down a little bit. Got our research going. Just gonna move this. I think I'm gonna move the restrooms over here. That way I can drop down the waste at some point. Have this be a waste processing, whatever. Basics done. Doing okay for now. Do this. I just found if you pay attention to this top left here, this game will hold your hand. Through some of it at least. It's extremely helpful, because... yeah. Glad I got this pocket of water here. Thank you.
expansion time. Sweet. See, and I'm gonna put that in with the lavatories. It's got pipes in it. Oh no, it looks like. What do you need? Clay? It needs clay? Okay. Oh yeah! Oh yeah. That's what we're gonna be working on. We're gonna be working on a pooping corner. Lovely. Good here. Okay, now we need to. Okay, we're good. Alright. Clear this out. For the Grand Pooporium. How big are these? They're three high? You're four high. So you would work there. Okay. You're gonna be a project. But if I get you done, it'll be worthwhile. So I'm gonna need. To pump water up. I think I'm gonna break this open to get it to drain into there. To empty that area out. Oops. Coal and sand. Okay. Get the water down here. We can dig this out to here. We can have a water basin. Clear that area out first. Because I want to have everything in place before I build the fancy toilets. Oh, you're so slimy. Thank you. this area will be water storage. You can't reach? You are... You know, I think I'm going to... That little piece of dirt, man. Got in everybody's way. I think I want to prioritize that. So, try that out. Hey, what do you do? You know, everybody's a sweeper. Everybody can pick up. Mm. Whoa, what? Whoa. Where'd that come from? Oh, it's carbon dioxide. Okay. That came from them breathing. So it's pushing. Works with that. Beach stone? Okay. Arthur? Okay, so that's gonna be sick bay. back to where we're going. Stick to my word, next sleep cycle, we're gonna call the stream there. Call it good for now. So, we can get done. So the plan, empty this out. Drop this water down into here, water supply. Create a barrier where I can pipe water and pipe sewer into two separate areas. Down here, so it won't contaminate. And then I can set up a water purifier to purify the contaminated water back into the non-contaminated water. And so after that's set up, so they can be clean and have a good restroom, okay, clear this out. We can have a sanitary area. I'm gonna put the medical stuff here. This is gonna be contaminated, non-contaminated water and stuff. Then, what I think I'll do is work on. Hopefully, by then I'll have gas. Yes. Advanced filtration. We'll do that. What am I working on right now? Oh, gas piping. Yeah. An advanced filtration. So I can filter this out. That's okay, don't you? Probably going to have to build another thing to make oxygen at this rate. Wow, moon. Still no cook. Matter of fact, you won't cook. We'll take Moon. And that she will be our eighth. Alright, Moon. That's what you can do. Since you refuse to cook. That's what you're gonna do. Offset this on this. I don't want to use an electrolyzer because I don't know. I'd rather just focus on algae production than burn all my water. Let's see. Sorry, just minimized it. Probably should pause this. And uno momento. Grabbing a link for chat. Grabbing a link for chat. There you go. It's in pre-alpha right now. Oh, but this is gonna be delayed. Let's wrap this up. What was I doing? Oh! Dude! Okay. Ah, priority. I'm sorry, Casper. Yeah, I can only do one at a time. I want that piping. Right. Get out of there. What? No! No! What happened here? What? Man, you're gonna die, aren't you? Oh, what? Oh. Stop. What can I do here? I'm gonna lose Heradio. Oh, that wasn't built. Still gonna lose him. I don't know if there's anything I can do about that. Because it's... Oh, buddy. If I... Five this. Nine this. Will you dig your way so you can hop down? Oh, man. Ah! Oh! Dig! 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 What? No! Go! 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 You can do it! I saw that smile! Nope! Oh! Woo! Get up! Go to bed! Yeah! Okay. Wait. Keep climbing? Please? Hey, do you have air there? You son of a gun, man. All right. A little more output, I think. Oh, that was the last cycle I said I was gonna quit on. Heyyyyy distracted me. How dare you go and try to die on me like that? Well, we are going to pause, save, new save. Oh crap, Radio almost died. One. And we're gonna call it there for now. Thank you for watching. I'll be uploading this in parts on my YouTube channel, and we'll be streaming again soon. We're about 3 hours into it, so I'm gonna call it here. Thank you for coming by. Thank you for subscribing. I'll see you soon. All right, take care.